and welcome to breakfast.
It is great to be with you this Wednesday morning as we wake up to news, of course, of an eruption on Mount Ruapehu. A man who was near the summit has been seriously injured during the 7-minute rumble. But it appears at this stage anyway the danger is over. Our team is there to keep us updated throughout the program.
We'll also be looking at the latest cuts in fish quotas and seeing how it's split conservationists and fishermen. That's at around 10 to 7.
Of course, it's a Wednesday, so John Key will be in, and I'll be asking him later about a gay website's attack on his deputy's son and whether carbon credits are just a big con.
And then after 8, I'll take you on a visit to, well, Paul will take you, I think, on a visit to the Californian resort of Santa Barbara.
We will, Pippa, we will. And talking of visits, we will catch up with Tamati, of course, throughout the next 2.5 hours as he continues his tiki tour around New Zealand.
But before all of that, here is Scotty with the news.
Good morning. An eruption which struck without warning on Mount Ruapehu last night has left a climber seriously injured and caused a hurried call for an emergency evacuation of people lower down the mountain.